I remember when I was having a team meeting one time, yeah. I was having like an honesty trust circle thing going on, you know, like where you tell each other stuff and rare. And I remember everyone was like getting asked the question if they trust each other. And I think like Max, the cab driver, went first or last, I can't remember. And everyone's asking, Rod, do you trust Pat? Da, da, da. Talking about me, yeah. And he was like, no. Then he was like, no, you don't trust no one, and this. Like, but everyone's like, Rod, how are you gonna be in business with someone? You don't trust him. Lo and behold, he was the person that couldn't be trusted. This brother ended up fucking trying to steal man's blueprint database for man's idea, everything, you know. If that wasn't a red flag, I don't know what is. Obviously, I got the ick, if that's the right word to describe it, yeah, at the time. But I was like, I just thought, okay, cool. Let me try and make him feel more comfortable in it. Even though I hadn't done anything anyway. But yeah. If someone don't trust you, I say that to say this, yeah. If someone moves that they can't trust you in business and you know you're 100%, like, they're the people not to trust, bruv.